I join you?
Please.
I found another nucleotide sequence in the pilot's genome. It appears to be Rigelian. That corpse is full of surprises. I didn't realize how late it was until my stomach reminded me it was time to eat. You seem to be engrossed in your work as well.
The captain asked me to perform a metallurgical analysis of the vessel's hull.
Anything noteworthy?
I've discovered several unusual alloys. One of them is in a semi-fluidic state.
More mysteries.
To say the least.
I understand. Captain Archer believes that the vessel traveled here from the future.
That's his theory.
Genetic anomalies, unexplainable alloys, the evidence seems to be mounting.
Perhaps.
Ah, the Vulcan Science Directorate. They've always been rather reluctant to embrace unorthodox ideas. After they review our findings, I have a feeling they might reconsider their opinion of time travel.
It's not an opinion. It's simple logic.
There was a time when Denobulans believed they were the only intelligent species in the galaxy. Needless to say, it was quite a surprise when the Bissari made first contact. Many refused to accept the truth, even with the evidence standing right in front of them. It took some time, and it wasn't easy, but eventually we were forced to reevaluate our beliefs.
Are you saying you believe time travel is possible?
Surprises, Sub-Commander. I believe in embracing surprises.
I prefer to embrace logic. If you'll excuse me, Doctor.
Good night.